Roadmap to Success and Happiness. Chapter 22. Sharing with Teams. The leaders who work most effectively, it seems to me, never say I. And that's not because they have trained themselves not to say I. They don't think I. They think, we. They think, team. As technology and economic progress advance, and the world shrinks into a global village, people become the most critical resource for a competitive advantage. As team members have more choices, the sense of organizational loyalty tends to diminish. Hence, it is becoming very important for organizations to ensure shared vision, common goals, job enrichment, attractive compensation and perks, and freedom and flexibility at work, and to provide for the holistic needs of employees. The days of the driver, autocratic, top-down approach to management are over. Professionals thrive when they are given a set of objectives, provided with resources, and expected to deliver results within a time frame. They want to be given the freedom and flexibility to operate their own ways, without too much interference from the boss. Hence, your focus, if you are the boss, should be to create the right environment, provide the resources, and let the teams deliver the predetermined and mutually agreed upon results. You should establish an environment of trust and openness, and share and discuss all important matters with your team, boss, colleagues, and juniors. This results in better understanding, motivation, and consequently, results. However, you also need to become aware of the potentially diminishing commitment, sincerity, and integrity of team members in view of the high rate of attrition. In response, you need to have appropriate systems of accountability, controls, and checks. Teamwork works.